Duchess Kate was reportedly bothered by the high cost of the royal wedding. Kate Middleton allegedly wasn't very pleased with the royal wedding or with Meghan Markle. Just 2 days after Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's wedding ceremony that drew hundreds of millions of viewers worldwide, there are reports that Meghan's new sister-in-law has some reservations. Radar Online reported that Duchess Kate was bothered by how over-the-top this weekend's wedding was compared to her 2011 wedding to Prince William. The unnamed source also claimed that Kate Middleton was upset that her sister, Pippa Middleton, was initially left off the guest list. As much as everyone wants them to be close, Kate does not have the time to teach her sister-in-law how to be a proper lady as the Queen wants her to do, the source claimed. Kate does not think that Meghan deserves to be a royal and believes that she is in it for the wrong reasons. The royal wedding between Meghan Markle and Prince Harry cost an estimated $45 million, though close to $40 million was for security alone. As CBS News noted, the 2011 royal wedding between Kate Middleton and Prince William cost about $34 million, of which $32 million was spent on security. While the Radar Online source hints at growing animosity from Kate Middleton toward Meghan Markle, previous reports suggest the opposite. A report from Hollywood Life just before the royal wedding claimed that Markle was a nervous wreck in the final days of preparation, especially as her family kicked up drama. Just days before, her father was caught staging pictures of his wedding preparations in exchange for a payout from paparazzi, and he ultimately ended up staying in the United States after undergoing emergency heart surgery. To add to the drama, Meghan's half-brother wrote a scathing open letter saying she would disgrace the royal family, then later wrote another letter asking if he could be invited to the wedding. The report claimed that Kate Middleton offered support to help Markle through the difficult time, as Duchess Kate was quite familiar with the difficulties that come from the royal family spotlight. Meghan is doing her best to keep it together with the help of Harry and her future sister-in-law, a source told the celebrity news outlet. Kate has stepped up to calm down Meghan as last-minute wedding changes are turning her into a nervous wreck. Kate has taken Meghan by the hand to help guide her through the final days leading to the wedding. Princess Brides. A side-by-side comparison of Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton's wedding gowns. https://t.co/people@people/May19, 2018. It was not clear how much truth, if any at all, there was to the report that Kate Middleton harbors animosity toward Meghan Markle. The royal family is one of the most popular targets for tabloid speculation and has been hit with a number of stories that turned out to be false, including reports that Duchess Kate and Prince William were headed for divorce, and a long string of stories claiming that Kate was pregnant.